probably let him hit too.
It's fact.
Going us.
Here's stats.
Nigga, does that say Tonio? Who the fuck is Tonio?
Yeah, yo, bitch, she get jiggy with me. Keep that ciggy with me. Bitch, I'm Mad Max. You know I got Ziggy with me.
I saw Glorilla and Lil Durk on the song together, and I was like, yeah. Straight to the reaction war. This shit gotta slap. There is no way that this shit don't slap, bro. Glorilla X's Fentanyl remix feat Lil Durk. Let's get it.
Man, people be mad and people be hurt. Don't be listening to shit these folk got to say about me. Just come and see what's up with me, yourself, you know what I'm saying? Like, people be real deal mad. My exes, my old friends, all them hoes mad. Like, they ain't got shit good to say about me. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Anybody notice she stayed dissing, like, her old niggas and her old friends? Like, they get dissed every song. Every Glorilla song, they gonna diss.
And turn me up when you
can
have.
Don't tell me nothing about my exes, mind them niggas say. Might get them tatted on my face because some niggas dead. Don't tell me nothing about my old friends, mind them bitches mad. If you don't see them with me now, then...
She not really getting a face tat, is she? Glorilla got like a pretty face. I hope she ain't getting no face tat. That, I can't stand those. Especially on females. That shit just,
You know where they at? Money talk, but I don't answer. Fuck a lick, and I be stepping on these bitches to make they flesh cry. Then I say, fuck a nigga proudly with my necktie. Then tell them throw that neck back for this pussy. For this fat now.
All them hoes still mad at me right now. They ass cooked. Line on me to get some views on your page, you masses. Labels tried to pay for fake relationships. Is that rough? Half you hoes be liking hoes for real, but we ain't gonna cut you off. I've been through the
That's facts. That right there is facts. I was just talking about this with my cousins the other day. All females are a little, like, bi-curious. You know what I'm saying? Like, I have nothing against the LGBTQ community. I rocks with y'all. But if we being honest, all females got just a little bit, like, they, like, 30-40%. You know, like, it just makes sense. Think about it. I was talking with my cousins, and he made a good point. Girls can walk around and compliment each other's outfits, the way they look, body shapes, all that shit. Girl, this, that, blah, blah, blah. As a man, we can't even compliment another dude without it being, damn, bro, get off that nigga dick. Damn, he riding that nigga dick today. Damn, like, you can't even say shit. I ain't saying, like, men should be able to say all that weird shit. Like, I ain't saying nothing like that. But it just goes to prove my point. Like, girls, like, they be leaning that way. Just, like, all of them be leaning that way just a little bit. It's facts, bro. It's facts.
Half you hoes be liking hoes for real, but we ain't gonna cut you off. I've been through the mud, I've been on my own, I'm rare. This the first person I cared about, I'm going through phones now. Who can fuck both of my old hoes, they fucking hate me now. I just start back making love songs, I NDA them now. Ain't too rich to fuck my old hoes, I make them pay me now. Duty whisper in my ear, I want Glorilla right now. And she lying now.
W-Riz. Did this nigga get a call from, like, OTF management? Was he like, hey, yo, Glorilla wants you up on a track? Did this nigga go in the booth and was like, hey, I'm finna, like, basically tell Glorilla I want to hit on a song she got me featured. Hey, W-Riz, bro. W-Riz. Cannot deny it.
Duty whisper in my ear, I want Glorilla right now. And she lying now. I ain't the dad.
Oh, he said duty. Damn, bro, I was finna say Lil Durk out here wild. He lost India. This nigga just do it, whatever. That's crazy. She probably let him hit, too, if we being honest. Like, she probably let him hit, man. Just being honest. This nigga lost India. I thought he got the wildin'.
Duty whisper in my ear, I want Glorilla right now. And she lying now, I ain't the dad. Bitch don't hide now, ain't no Wi-Fi. But Elon Musk, I got you verified. I'm the type of nigga spittin' her casket at her repass.
Be pausing the song way too much. He said Elon Musk got you niggas verified. If you out here paying for that damn Twitter badge, I ain't gonna lie, you're a bot. You're a bot. You are an NPC stuck in the matrix if you are literally out here buying verification badges. I'm not even about to get into detail with that shit, because it's just like, why the fuck are you buying verification? Like, I don't know. But he said he the type of nigga to spit on her at the reef. This music culture is never gonna change, bro. He said he'll stop dissing people names, but, like, it's like he got even more disrespectful. He said, I spit on the grave at the repast or shit. Like, damn, bro, what the fuck? I don't be getting why niggas be doing all that extra shit. Like, the person is dead. Like, they can't, it's over with. These niggas is really cut different, bro.
I'm the type of nigga spitting her casket at her repass. Michael, Mini, Drake, come from the closet, look like Wee Man. Trench bitches, they don't care about lashes, they want ski masks. I just talked to Shiesty, I got some killers round them, ask them. Yeah. This bitch say her nigga just started drinking, I had to tax him. Before I had a cat, I had a rat bitch in the maximum. I done and fucked up three relationships, go ask him. I just saved your ass.
How? That's about to be a meme. Why he say it like that? Look at the camera like that. Go and ask him. Why he say it like that shit, bro?
I done and fucked up 3 relationships. Go ask him. Go. I just say, Joe.
Go and ask him. This nigga Lil Durk is walking me, bro.
How? You just called Didi a rapper, he'll kill
don't
him.
Don't tell me nothing about my exes, mind them niggas fake. Might get them tatted on.
Nah, that gotta be fake. Ain't no way she got that shit really tatted. Nigga, does that say Tonio? It's Mexicans in Memphis? That shit say Tonio? I ain't no gorilla. I thought she be fucking with niggas. She be getting down with the... Hey, okay. Maybe I can't read because I'm high, but that say Tonio, so... I don't know what the fuck. This gotta be fake.
Get them tatted on my face because them niggas dead. Don't tell me nothing about my old friends, man, them bitches mad. If you don't see them with me now, then you know where they at.
The bottom.
Money talk, but I don't answer for collect cards. And I be stepping on these bitches to make they flesh cry.
Ooh-wee.
Then I say fuck a nigga proudly with my necktie. Then tell them throw that neck back for this pussy, boy, this fat now.
Yes,
don't go.
I ain't trying to sound like a thirsty nigga or nothing like that, but this is a Glorilla video, man. I'm just kind of wondering, like, where's the ass? I mean, like, where's the ass, bro? Like, I'm just trying to figure it out because she always be throwing that motherfucker in her video. So I was just trying to figure out why in this one she wasn't doing it at all. I was just wondering why. All right, back to reaction. I was just wondering that. That's all. I was just wondering that.
I fought that nigga, told you, boo, that nigga hurt.
He fucked
up. He posted about me to this day, but I don't even learn.
Nigga,
he tried to take it down for granted. He ain't see my work. You trying to see the good in him, but he...
There you go. I knew it had to come sooner or later because I was just like, yo, it's a Glorilla, like, where's the ass? Like I said, bro, no hype shit. It's a Glorilla video, so I was just looking for it. If you go to a Golden State Warriors game, you're going to expect Steph Curry to shoot threes, right? If you go to a Lakers game, you're going to expect LeBron James to tomahawk dunk and shoot turnaround fadeaways, right? Okay, like, simple as that. I was just hoping to get what I came to see. That's, you know what I'm saying?
Granny, he ain't see my work. You trying to see the good in him, but he might do you worse.
Should
I act up on a nigga who ain't acting right?
Why you do that?
Cause I be damned a nigga make me lose my appetite.
Nah, fuck
and now my ex dead to me. I hit they candlelight. Drop on hoe and add it 10 new more. That shit's some magic,
yeah.
Right? And if I ever fall in love, getting that nigga rocked. And if I ever fall in love, getting that nigga rocked. And I can tell if he a peon, let that nigga talk. Been a hoe, no hoe for ransom, let that nigga go. You bragging about how you got fucked, but what that nigga bought. Don't tell me nothing about my exes, mind them niggas say. Might get them tatted on my face because them niggas dead. Don't tell me nothing about my old friends, mind them bitches mad. If you don't see them with me now, then you know where they at.
The bottom.
Money talk, but I don't answer for collect cards. And I be stepping on these bitches to make they flesh cry. Then I say fuck a nigga proudly with my necktie. Then tell him throw that neck back for this pussy, boy, this fat now.
It's a die for.
Y'all heard that statement she said, though, about the fries? If you haven't heard it, I'm not even going to sit here and spoil it for you because that shit is disgusting. Just go on Google and search Glorilla and fries, and you're going to see some crazy shit. That's all I got to say. But, yeah, overall, I mean, video was slight. I don't know who the fuck Tonio is, but that nigga Durk spaz. I've been trying to tell niggas. I did it in, like, another reaction. I said this. Ever since he broke up with India, that nigga lost his top. Like, he cut the fucking do-rag. The nigga lost his top, bro. I don't know what got into bro, but he was spazzing on this one. He was talking about Elon giving you nigga verification badges. Talking about he got whole signing NDAs. He was talking about some motherfucking putting Duty Low on with Glorilla. I mean, this nigga had an eventful last verse. But yeah, man, overall, this shit was heat. I just really wanted to react to this song because, like, when I saw it, I really couldn't believe it. I was like, Glorilla, Lil Durk, I gotta see what this sound like. It gotta be art. And this shit was art. Like, this shit was great. They definitely gotta drop another song together for the show. And yeah, before we leave, like, on some real, real shit, though. Like, for real shit, y'all. Who the fuck is Tonio? Like, I just wanna know who is Tonio because I've never seen him.
I don't speak with no accent. If you want something foreign, then you keep looking around. I'm as real as it gets in my city. If I ain't got enough, you can look out of town.
This is a Glorilla video, man. I'm just kinda wondering, like, where's the ass? You know what I mean? Like,